Check it out. Watch.
Hmm. Oh yeah.
How awesome does this look, huh? So this is a brand new chairlift? Have we not been up there before?
No.
Never. So you're telling me that the only chairlift in Gatlinburg that you and I have ever been on was Anakista? Really? I don't believe you.
You and I have never been on this.
What?
You've been on it.
Huh. Hey.
What?
Smile.
Huh?
Smile. Thank you. Thank you. Hmm? You got it. So this is the longest pedestrian suspension bridge in the United States, Gatlinburg, Tennessee. She's gonna
tie the inner tape. It would only been better if that made the whole thing go in.
Probably would have weighed too much though.
Ah, yeah.
Push it!
Have you seen like.
Thank you. airplanes, believe it or not. You know, I've never done that. Yeah. We have.
Well, Gatlinburg, yeah. No, every time I go to Gatlinburg, I don't remember ever going in there with you. No. It was probably. Yeah, that's all you and I ever did. It's probably with Evan. Who contacted you recently, right?
Yeah, actually.
Is this it? Down she goes.
I like to observe these animals in their natural habitat. It makes for a quite interesting show.
What? Are you ashamed to be here at Denny's? This is our favorite spot. You remember after we watched the sunrise in Miami, we came here to eat. Remember that?
I almost got shot going to Nashville.
Yeah. Denny's has sentimental value in our lives.
One time. The one time we were staying in Nashville, we drove 45 minutes.
45 minutes just to go to Denny's.
At 4 o'clock in the morning.
4 o'clock in the morning.